call this Zen writing is because in yoga and if anybody meditates, the point is to prep. So we always have thoughts going in our mind. Horses live in the present moment. They are not thinking about what happened 5 minutes ago, they're not thinking about what's going to happen 5 minutes from now. We humans are always, oh, I've got 50 things to do, okay? This demonstration ends at 4 o'clock. And I want to go see James Boy, and I want to go see Julie the Knight, and I want to go shopping, and I want to go back and get that cool jacket I saw, right? You have to think about all these different things. Horses don't think that way. They're very much present in the moment. So we can really communicate beautifully and have a good partnership with each other, with our horse, if we're present in the moment. And so by focusing on your breath, you can do that. When you're working on your horse, if you have a hard time letting those thoughts go, what I want you to do, and if you guys will do this for me, just keep your horse walking, and everybody goes in that direction, and I don't care which direction you go. But I want you to count the inhale of your breath and count your exhale. So your inhale might be 3 counts, and your exhale might be 2 counts. See if you can match it, so it's 3 and 3. And once you get it matched, I want you to increase that count. So if you're on 3, you guys can practice this in stance too if you want. Then see if you can expand to a count of 4, inhale, and an exhale of 4. And then see if you can go to 5. And then see if you can go to 6. So what this does is it gets those thoughts out of your mind. It gets you present in your body with your horse when you're focusing on your breath. You're relaxing, you're breathing. And look at how relaxed Ronnie is. And look at Jean. She looks very relaxed, very comfortable. She's easily flowing with her horse. Dawn's doing the same. Luna's relaxing. Merlin's relaxing. So this is a great warm-up tool. You can also use it as a cool-down tool for the horses as well. It's really important that they're super athletes, that they want to know how to cool them down properly. And it needs you to stop thinking about the jerk that cut you off on your way to the barn, or the coworker that pissed you off that day.